change, winner. Thank you. Right. Alright, is anyone watching? Salt Sizzle still here? I don't know. He was watching it earlier.
What's up, everybody? Umbro, did you go to Apex, man?
Nope.
You did go to Apex?
You went to Apex.
Fire Blaster went to Apex.
Yep. You sure did. Alright,
twitch.tv/Umbronati.
Yeah.
Team is up.
Whooping up on this, you know, training Pikachu. Oh, killed himself because he was so scared. So if you knock a computer off twice, they'll just kill themselves. They think they lost their recovery or something. Multi-shine. Sometimes I can do multi-shines, and then 99% of the time I can't do multi-shines. What? Wait, I can barely hear the
Oh no, Umbro. Oh, Umbro, okay, you got Foxy too?
Yeah. I got Foxy too.
Oh, you're... This is Umbra?
Hey, what's up?
Wait, what'd you say about me? You don't know
You're
me?
Umbra?
Yeah, I'm Umbra.
You me?
Yeah?
Okay.
Yo, not to start some drama off the rip, but we just had a pretty funny exchange, man. He was looking at Twilight jumping in. And me and Umbra did seeds earlier. Twilight just joined us now, right? So you've been up top all day, Fire?
Okay.
And, he was like, oh, Twilight, reset the seed. I piped up, man, you know, I mean, you, I feel like you kind of looked strong recently at some kind of major 64 tournament. You know, I can't remember exactly, but I feel like something had just happened.
You thought I was serious when I said that?
I was just kidding, man. Oh, you were joking?
Yeah, I was joking. I was like, oh, Twilight's here, you better reset number one seed.
I don't know, man. I had remembered 2v2 online. Fire, do you think you can take Twilight?
I think so. I mean, we'll have to see. I never like to say that any match is free. Like, yeah. So.
Good point, man. Especially online.
Twilight's very odd creature.
I mean, I almost lost to R my first.
Dude, R is ridiculous for how young, like, he's been playing.
Is that, that's unreal, right?
No.
No, he's a guy from Boston.
Yeah, the Boston Puff.
Boston Puff. I don't know, man, I have big, alt doubts about that one.
So, are we commentating on a match yet, or no first round matches?
Depends. What do you guys want to, well, Umbra, you want to go play, Foxichu?
Yeah.
Why don't you guys bust that out and then come into my game? Yeah, so Fire Blaster, man, basically just, you know, roll around with Umbra and you guys, there's only two other players, right? So you guys will just jump in the room with them and Umbra will stream it and y'all be in real time.
Yeah.
Right on.
Alright, I'm gonna play my match against Foxichu.
Alright,
you wanna join
me? Alright, good luck, man. Later, guys.
Later.
Oh, you're gonna have to rehost the call, though.
Alright. Yo.
Okay.
I've talked to you before. I don't
remember. Yeah, I didn't remember your username.
Oh, okay. You wanna hop in my game in New York?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Alright.
Oh, so you're playing. So
Yeah. You can talk, I don't care. I'm not gonna like worry about it.
Okay. Well, I guess I can't commentate it without usually streaming it and like not hearing it at the same time.
Right, yeah, I don't know how to do it. Like, I asked Nightfox how to have stream audio like overlay without hearing it, and he says he does it some really ghetto way, and he didn't explain the ghetto-ness of the way, so let's do that. Oh, I need to put these names up here real quick. Shit, I'm about to pause. Alright, that was not tournament friendly, but oh well. We can do a neutral start, I guess. He's gonna lag? Nah, that's cool. I love lag. It's so much fun. Okay, this is pretty light.
Yeah, if I,
if you would.
I wonder how, like, how I would have people commented on my match without, like, server. Because recently I haven't been able to play on the server without getting, like, 40 ping or something. It makes no sense.
Is it just this one or is it Chicago too?
No, it's this one. So I have to play on the server on 3 frames or P2P.
Oh, do you get like a weird lag or what?
No, like my ping is just consistently 40. Like the route got messed up and now it's I don't know. I think some node went down somewhere. Now I have. Now my connection goes all the way to China if we're going to New York.
Damn, that's no fun at all. Yeah, I don't know, I've been having like weird issues. I think it's more computer issues though than server, because I still get consistent like 22 frames. What do you normally get?
I normally get like 20, 22.
Yeah, where do you live? What state?
Connecticut.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, so I'm like right next to New York and I get 40 ping. That doesn't, you know.
That doesn't make sense, no. Alright. Box 2. Oh, bad DI. Whoops. Yeah, you did better than I predicted.
Yeah, I did better than I predicted.
I mean, you were reaching for top 4. I remember we were talking about it, and I was like, I think you have like a 70% chance of getting top 16. So you did that, and you got like top 8, right?
Yeah.
7? Tied for 7?
Yeah, I would have been like, just like fine, we're getting top 16, like alright, I did better than last year, which...
You got 25th last year, right? So you said?
Yeah, and that was kind of depressing for me, that I got 25th last year.
Yeah.
Because something didn't feel, like, I don't know, like, are there really, like, you know, 24 people better than me? Like, I don't know.
Probably not.
Maybe in the world, yeah, but like, not many people that
went to Apex. Alright, what character should I go next game?
Against Mario?
I guess.
Well, you seem to be doing pretty well with Falcon.
Yeah. How's Jigglypuff against Mario?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Might try that out.
In my opinion, Jigglypuff has the advantage against Mario unless, like... Just don't get dared off the edge, because that's death.
Yeah, okay. Stay away from the edge. You can do that, hopefully. Oh, okay. He's going Falcon. Should be good. I like Jigglypuff versus Falcon, personally. Easy to
combo. A lot of people do. This, this matchup, Jigglypuff, I guess, really wants to grab to land the combo to rest.
Yeah. And Falcon really wants to grab.
And Falcon really doesn't want that to happen, so he's supposed to run in circles a lot around Puff.
Okay. Aww.
The biggest thing that Falcon has when playing neutral game against Puff is the well, the biggest thing Puff has is that Nair. That Nair is pretty much gonna stop or trade with like 90% of Falcon's approaches.
Yeah. Okay. Let's try this Nair thing out. I get to use it.
Oh man, what is this melee?
That back air hitbox. Too strong. Oh, up tilt. It's the hardest version of the up air to hit the Falcon. That forward angled one.
Yeah.
Super early.
People call it when, you know, you hit with the up air and it sends them behind Falcon, like that, people call it the reverse up air. But yeah, in reality I think that's the normal up air. The reverse
right?
up air is when you send them forward.
Yeah, that's the like really hard one to do.
And that one's really weird because what happens is nice. What happens is the last part of the move is what sends them horizontally, right?
Mm-hmm.
But you want to hit with the other end.
Yeah, the early end of it.
You want to hit with the other end to make it reverse. And well, that's really hard to do considering the way the move like literally moves, the direction it goes in.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's always going to come from one direction, so the only way you have to reverse it is if they're coming at a really, really specific angle from the top. Otherwise, if they're in a position where you can get hit by the really reverse up air,
mm-hmm.
you already got hit by the earlier part of the move.
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
So that move is really hard to reverse.
Uh-oh.
Oh, desync or what? Oh, it's a desync. Yeah.
Hopefully. Put the score up here. End of time. You coming back in here?
Oh yeah, that's right.
All right, what was it? Fox and Jiggly. Okay.
Wait, is this best out of three or best out of five?
Five. Oh. Sorry, it's 2-0.
Okay.
So this could be the last game. Potentially. Since it was DS, can I repick? Yeah, sure. Play whoever you want. Link? Okay. I actually don't know about this.
Hyrule, oh man.
Link against
right,
Jiggly?
Right, every stage is legal.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
Wait, maybe?
Oh, someone got a graphics error. Or
did you get a graphics error?
Nope. Oh, I thought someone did.
I think Fox or Chew did. Yeah, yeah. Alright.
Man,
called
I just
it.
This stuff.
That delay, that like 1.5 second delay.
I hear the audio starter for like a single frame, like, yep.
Yep.
Yeah, look at that. 43 ping when I just enter, like, oh. Every time.
That's really weird.
So I guess if you're like, either, I guess I'll just stream my own matches, and then how do you be able to comment it on them?
Yeah, I can do that if you want.
Or, I mean, I don't see how you can comment on my matches without like playing on server.
Right. Yeah. I mean, unless you want to do like AQZ or something.
I mean, I could do AQZ, but I don't know if people in this tournament have that set up right now.
Yeah, I mean, I have it, but most other people probably don't.
This should be the standard for P2P anyways.
Yeah. I got some guy set up today. He was using 1.4 Kyler Core 1.4. I never even seen that one. And it only had AQZ. It didn't even have that play. Kyler
1.4, that's weird.
Yeah. Like, when you tried to go into a game, no, he could get into net play, but once he tried to click on a game, it brought up AQZ. I had never seen that before. I feel like this matchup isn't as bad for Link as I think it is.
On this stage, I think Link has the advantage.
Okay.
But he's not really taking advantage of it.
Yeah, not yet.
Yeah, well, there's still room to run around in. Like, Link should never have to swing his sword.
Is there boomerangs?
Boomerangs and bombs.
Damn tornado. Come here. Aww. Back there doesn't kill. That's gonna kill. Uh-oh. Jump into the tornado. Just jump in there. Oh. I almost made it happen.
Oh, okay.
That's so fun just going out with Jigglypuff. I don't know why. Feel like melee or something. Yeah. I suck with Jigglypuff. Wow, what?
Alright, you should get the kill off of this. Yep. Alright. Oxygen thief.
Let's see if he wants to play it out. I think it's 4 frames. Okay. He's the only one online, and he's wired, apparently. That's what he said. Damn, that's some internet right there. Phone jack. Yeah. Who was your first match? Or no, you had a bye, right?
Yeah, I had a bye, so I don't have to place anyone yet. Place the winner of Smash Kinda Guy and Happy B-Day 429.
I think you probably got that one. I haven't heard of the other guy. What's his name? Not Smash Kinda Guy. I heard that.
Happy B-Day?
Yeah, I haven't heard of that. He is yeah. Super alt.
Maybe it's an alt. I mean, remember that, that time Nier ulted.
Yeah, could be. Soap? I think Soap's an alt.
I've seen him before. Like, I think he has a Smash Force account.
Oh, Soap?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think he could have done a better punish. He probably could have done boomerang to forward smash, and I would have killed.
Yeah, I was just thinking even maybe just an up B might have killed. I don't know. I was at 90s.
Up B is more horizontal than vertical. At this point, I want to kill vertically like that.
Yeah. Boomerang up or boomerang forward smash. Probably the best thing.
Like even bomb boomerang forward smash to forward air would have worked, and that's such a good killer.
Yeah, that's hard to do too. Damn it, you're short hop.
Oh, that tornado. Out of nowhere.
Why can't I just get a pound to rest, man? Alright. So, Smash Kinda Guy Happy Day. Dude, Happy Day 429. I'm telling you, dude. Not to be trifled with. Oh, we got K-Nut in here too. Okay.
Kane? Kane's here?
Kane is in the tournament. Apparently. Soap is new, not an alt. Okay. This Salt Sizzle. Alright, I'm gonna post that I beat. He already posted it. Thank you, Foxichu.
I think Stud's still playing his match because none of these are updated.
Yeah, he's in his game. I wonder who's playing. Soap. Okay. Wonder if we can get in a game or if they're already going on. Alright, let's see who's won so far. Destiny, the Kameret badge. Damn. That guy was new. I helped him set up Kylera today.
Oh.
Twilight won 3-0 against Farfar.
I've been seeing a lot of new players recently, online.
Yeah.
I hope that they all stick around and, like, get motivated.
Get good. Yeah, get good, right? Yeah. Just gotta be nice to him and be like, you're getting better, dude. I can tell. Like, I can't tell at all, actually. I think he got worse from since yesterday.
Or just be like, you know, everyone starts out like this. Literally everyone.
Yeah.
So
that's the thing, is just sticking through that initial month of just noobing it up hardcore. That's the hardest part. It's like, do I want to like waste a month of my life being a noob or not? Or not. But, I don't know. Once you get past it, it's so much fun, though. So worth.
Just gotta hope they stick around and, like, learn how to do basic, like, how quick it takes them to learn basic combos, because basic combos in this game are, like, 5 hits, and it's a good feeling.
Yeah. And just being able to play in training mode and run around with Falcon, just drop, platform drop real fast, dude. So much fun. Do that all day.
It's
no problem.
Alright. Yeah, it's definitely fun to practice movements.
Yeah, just movement options. Shine canceling. Who did you play at Apex? You played. Did you play Pikachu a game or Kirby?
Who?
Did you? Who did you play besides Yoshi? Or did you just Mario. Play Yoshi? Mario? Okay.
Yeah.
Who'd you pull that out against?
I pulled that out against Stranded Falcon.
Okay.
Yeah. Just because Yoshi versus Falcon is such a gamble. I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, Wizard does it against Falcon, but like.
I mean, he doesn't play anybody else, though. I've never seen him play anybody else.
Yeah, in tournament. Yeah, he kind of does it because he has to, not because like he thinks Yoshi's better.
Mm-hmm.
I think if he was good at Mario, he would pick Mario against Falcon instead of Yoshi.
Yeah. I don't know. I might need to try that out. My Mario's not horrible, but my Falcon's way better than my Mario. So, your match still on waiting. Oh, you're on the front page of Smash Reddit.
Yeah, wait. And it's not me getting combo to that.
That's always a plus. Let's see. Oh, okay, that's Tacos. It's Kirby. I don't want to see that. I want to see this. Oh, you almost get shield broken? And you're just like, nah. Nah, you get shield broken, bruh. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna update these names, I guess. Damn, you type fast as hell.
Oh, yeah, 130 words per minute.
Damn. I type like 70, and I think I'm fast. What's up, Studsta?
Not much. How's it going?
Good. We're just waiting on a match to do. I guess we're gonna do fires.
Okay, so yeah, fire moves up. Smash kind of got to beat Happy Day.
I don't know. Wait. Yeah, okay. I guess he did.
So Athens advances.
Kira B NX. All right.
NX was a no-show. He might come in later. We don't. You know, he might show up and be. You know, just miss his first round game.
What happened with Kane? I guess he didn't show either.
Yeah, I don't know. He asked me to be in. I mean, you know, okay.
And then he's just like, nah.
He might have already been in under an alt or something, you know?
He's like, I got three chances.
Okay, I beat Soap, which is actually pretty cool, man. I 7-stocked in one game. I had like 4 flawless kills in there. He said he started playing about 3 days ago, but I guess he was from some other Smash game, maybe?
Mm-hmm. Salt Sizzle says he's new.
Oh, yeah. Salt's not in tonight. Yeah, he's a cool guy, though, man. Good attitude. I didn't 7-stock him all 3 games, you know.
That's a plus.
Yeah, he turned it on a little bit.
Who does he use?
Thank you, Happy Day. He jumped around, man. I think Pika, Mario. Can't remember.
Can't remember, Pikachu. It was so fast.
Yeah, Pikachu and Mario. I'm trying to think when a Peach is. Pikachu, right. Yeah, Pikachu, Mario. Dreamland, Peaches, Dreamland.
Okay. Right.
I'm gonna play against Smash kind of guy. I guess I'll stream my own match.
Okay.
I mean, why don't you know, for just I mean, unless you really care about having it on your channel, why not just have Umbra roll in there and just do it like...
You guys have to play your own match right now, I think.
Oh, right, yeah. Hey, well, we'll just hold up then, Fire, because the winners play each other. So why don't you guys do your match, and we'll just wait on you to commentate with Umbra on mine and his.
Oh, because it's mostly because if Umbra's the one that's playing, so it's kind of weird commentating on his match while he's listening.
He does it all the time. I think it's weird as well, but I mean, let him. Well, I don't know why I'm talking for the man. What do you think, Umbra?
Well, it's just if Fireblaster wants to us to commentate his match. I mean,
the thing is, I don't know how anyone can commentate matches when I get like 3 frames on server.
Oh, are you gonna do P2P?
Probably.
Okay.
Yeah. So just go ahead and P2P that, and
stream your own match.
Go stream another match or something. We'll just drag this side of the bracket.
What's your right, Twitch? If, I'll link your Twitch.
My Twitch is Fireblaster 2.
Alright. Okay, it means Stud will play ours now.
Okay, if I leave the Skype call, if I turn off Skype, I don't know if Skype's gonna lag my stream. If I turn off Skype,
Turn it on and rejoin the call or whatever.
I can do that?
Yeah, just message me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, later, dude. So what's up, Umbra? How's it been going, man?
Pretty good.
So you beat Fox at you pretty good. How'd that go?
It was good. Yes. Solid. Whoa. Alright, I'm hosting a game.
Let's find some people. Oh, let's do Destiny in Athens.
Oh, okay. Is that what's going on? Destiny. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Dude, he has 7 frames. Wow. They might be playing on Chicago. No.
Well, I'm trying to tell them, man. I don't think these guys, I guess they don't know. I know where both Destiny and Athens live, and they're like, let's P2P. Man, that's a really bad idea.
Where does Athens live? Like, West Coast?
No, Atlanta. So, you know, Georgia. And Destiny's at that, like, upper point of Canada.
Yeah, so it's just due New York.
Yeah, I mean, I think Destiny gets 4 frames to Chicago. But no, yeah, for anybody, Umbra, man, we under the Super Smash Brothers .com site, there's like a play online now or something. It's got the server IPs there. I just put them up. So.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, FU and Chicago FU and all that.
Good stuff. All right, I'm gonna join Destiny's game in FU.
You want me to tell him to join yours?
No, join his. Okay. He's on New York. Athens. Where is he at?
Yeah, so interesting, Umbra. You and me had a little warm-up earlier.
Yeah. I don't know what I learned from it, though. I learned that my Falcon is pretty close. That's about it. I don't know if I'll switch to Fox or Jiggly or what. Where did Athens go? Did he escape? Oh, there he is. Hey.
That's not him.
There he is. Alright.
Okay.
Destiny.
Oh, thanks, Umbra.
What'd I do?
The DQ update.
DQ update? What do you mean?
Oh, is somebody else in on my account?
I guess. Not me.
Maybe is that Salt Sizzle? Yikes. Whoever it is, they're doing a good job. Oh, yeah. Alright, so this is it, man. Got Destiny on the left, Athens on the right.
Alright. Destiny playing with OG Pink Kershaw. Kirby.
Yeah, I don't know, man. This looks a lot to me like a bloodbath.
Yeah, most likely.
Athens is an interesting guy though. I want to see what he does. I know he's a talented and creative player.
You played him before?
No, but I've seen some of his bids.
Okay. Gotcha. Destiny doing pretty good work so far.
Yeah, Athens doing a good job of holding him off, though. Still a little bit of damage up on the board.
44.
Destiny with that,
he's got a chance here. Oh, wow.
God, Destiny's so brutal with those down airs off the side, man.
Yeah.
Really, really disciplined with sticking to him.
Yeah, Athens had the chance, easy chance, to do it down there, but...
93 is a killable range for Kirby. I feel like he gets a little weaker in about the 30 or 40s.
Yeah.
Well, there you go, Athens back in kill range. Oh, what a great time for an upbeat!
He pulls it out now, back here. Oh, damn, just... racking up the damage. Alright, that should be it. Down here? Yeah. I think we're gonna be seeing a 5 stock. What do you think? Nope.
No, definitely not.
JV 5 stock?
I don't like JV. I don't really get down with the JV terminology. You know what I mean? Like, it kind of like takes away from. You know yeah. what I mean? And that shit. If he wants to get a 5-star, let him get a 5-star. He got a little wrecked, you know?
Oh. Oh, so close.
Oh man, that air fighting skills. You know, Umbra, if I run into Destiny, man, I might have to change character.
Oh really? Who are you gonna use?
I don't know, man. I don't know, but I'm getting a little tired of this Kirby. I'm not so good against Kirby's, online. Very difficult.
Mm-hmm. That air spacing war.
Yeah, but enough about my future losses to Destiny. I get him. Ah, oh, gets back with OP.
Nice.
Can you get that second stock off of there?
Oh wow. Good stuff.
Oh man. Athens standing tall.
Living. Up tilt kill. Solid.
Nice, man. Way to go, Athens. Good game. Good game.
Yeah. Better than I thought. I thought it was gonna be a 5-star.
I had faith in the man. Oh shit, I can't do that. Destiny really turns it on here.
Yeah, I think he's gonna try to get this done as quickly as possible. Uh oh. Could have been a mistake there. Got a little bit lucky. Nice. Very efficient Kirby killing machine.
Yeah, Destiny has a plan. Stick to it. Throwing out the hitboxes there, trying to get something started. Really needs to power up to Big Kirby to deal with Destiny.
Yeah. Let's see if you can get him up to kill range. Oh, Destiny drops, buddy. Nice recovery.
Oh man, goes for the down air over the board. Come on, Athens. Oh, what a fight!
Wow.
Yo, what a kill, man.
Totally worth it.
Yeah, totally worth it. Completely dead if it misses either way.
Oh wow, I typed his name wrong.
Six Peaches. I like this guy.
Alright, Peaches. This could be good. Oh, I saw an uppy opportunity there.
No, life is what you make of it, Umbra. There's up the opportunities everywhere.
You just gotta find them. They're out there.
They're out there, man.
They're everywhere. You just need to know where to look. Just,
you know, I mean, that's people talk about, you know, this move and that move. I think all moves have a place. And just.
And Uppy has a huge place in everyone's life.
I mean, no lie, you know, it's a difficult move to, use. I mean, your opponent knows where you're going to be for a good, I forget, second and a half.
Yeah, it's probably about a whole.
Well, but in exchange, you know, you get pretty good slide movement with a one-frame hit. I mean, imagine if the shine was twice as large and you didn't have to do it immediately wherever you were. You know, I mean, that's kind of what you're getting with that first hit there.
Yeah.
I made it seem like a downside, but, you know, the upside of having the shine beyond you is you get to basically have your character's Fox's movement ability limit the movement ability of that hitbox. You know, that's pretty powerful. But, it is nice to have it attached to something that you can slide with.
Definitely. I was playing some Mario earlier today, and he was just using Uppy, literally. He was, like, really bad, but he was only using Uppy, and it was connecting so much.
It's like poker, you know, you're in trouble against randos, against some of the beginner players, because you just don't know what they're going to do, and that kind of illustrates how powerful predictability is.
No, I knew he was going to Uppy, but I just couldn't stop it. That Mario Uppy, dude. That's crazy.
Well, I mean, Umbra, I don't know what. Maybe this way, you know. You guys hear it first. Umbra talks about getting wrecked by noobs. So.
I mean, I didn't lose. It just hit me a lot.
Oh, Ashes gets another kill. So what did he rack up here, man? That's not a bad high score on Destiny. He got, might pull this one off for 5 kills.
5 kills? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I see what you're saying.
Yeah, that's not bad.
Cumulative 1 game. Oh, Destiny with the odd miss. I think it's a Diaz. I don't think Destiny is miss. No, really? Oh, wow, okay.
I mean, that, you know, you get that last life slack off. Oh, he's just like, looking for the one hit to.
Mm-hmm.
One hit to wrap it up. Alright, that does it, man. So we're just waiting here on Fire Blaster, and then me and Umbra will get rolling. So what do you think, man? You want to have you and him kind of talk through, or at least have him talk over the game?
Let's see. I don't know how far he is in his game. I say we just play ours, and if Fire Blaster calls us.
I don't know, man. I kind of want to see. I don't know, man. I would. I'd vote for having. I think it'll be pretty entertaining to get Fire Blaster talking about my play at least. There might be a little salt there, you know.
Doesn't matter. Either way, I'm fine with it. All right, update. Do you already update? Okay. Destiny is, oh, Destiny versus Twilight Sparkle. I'm actually really interested in that match.
Is that going down now?
No, it's gonna go down. Well, yeah, theoretically now, but we should get him to wait.
Well, we need to get loser winners can wait right now. We need to truck through some losers matches. So we'll just kind of wait for that. I don't want to get too far ahead in the winners bracket.
Let's see.
Yeah, let's check on the stream, man.
It's pretty dead.
Pretty dead.
Okay. Oh, Dark Plague says, "How do you join the tournament?"
Well, you would have to be here about. Actually, I think there might be one spot left.
You can give him Kane's spot against Camera to Badge. Oh,
there's still an open.
Or yeah, give it to the open slot.
But hold on, I'll get him on the getting on the stream now. Do you have everything set up and everything? Or is that a play?
What, for our game?
No, for that guy.
Do I have it set up? What do you mean?
No, the guy that asked if he wants to get in the tournament.
I know his name. If that's what you're asking.
Okay, well, actually, never mind. No, it's too late tonight, unfortunately.
Oh.
He already lost. Alright, man, we got a no-show from Kane, unfortunately.
Not very surprising.
Well, you know, he did ask to get in. I told everybody to be, you know, we were going to make an effort. But, oh well.
Shall Destiny and Twilight to wait to be streamed?
I don't know what. Destiny and Athens just started playing. Oh, no, we just watched that. Right. Okay. No. Let them go ahead and play. We're behind. Fine.
We're not behind. It just hasn't even been an hour.
They still got to come back through losers.
Yeah, but Destiny and Twilight, I don't think I've ever seen that before.
All right. Well, then, I mean, see if they want to wait. You and Fire Blaster can go do it.
Let me ask him.
Yeah, I mean, I guess so. We can just focus on streaming all the winners' matches.
Yeah, I mean, that match particularly is really good.
Yeah, that's cool. I know Fire wants to commentate one of my matches. I'm having trouble loading Twitch.
Loading what? Alright, I told Twilight and Destiny to wait. Destiny's cool with it. Alright, so do you just want to start ours and then get Fire Blaster in here, like game two? Because he's probably almost done with his match.
No, we'll just wait on ours until after that. And then, because then we'll have you and me and Fire in the same spot for two matches in a row, no matter what. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm assuming Fire's gonna win his.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, this is so weird. Yeah, I can't get on the stream chat.
Can't get on the Wish chat?
I can't get on Twitch, man. Twitch. The plugin for the site is working fine. But yeah, Twitch isn't loading.
That's loading. I don't know. It comes in waves. I know what you're saying. It happens to me sometimes. Twitch will be down for like 10 minutes.
That's weird. I've never had it happen. But yeah, man. So I guess we're just waiting on Fire. And then we can take this to talk about, I guess, the Quick Match ROM came out, if you saw that, the newest version.
Like the there's a newer version or just the quick match in general?
Came out today. We'll be checking it out throughout the day tomorrow. Might be used in tomorrow's tournament.
I know what you're talking about. I think it came out like a week ago though.
But yeah, Umbra, I'm gonna dip out for a second. Just I guess when Fire Blaster gets back.
Okay.
We'll stream Twilight Destiny, and then you and me, and then the winner of that versus Fire Blaster.
Okay.
All right, peace, dude.
Later. This Jigglypuff is too good.
Oh, what are you? You're streaming Twilight and Destiny?
No, I'm just drawing Jigglypuff in paint. A fire blaster might be having some trouble. What's up?
Not much, man. Just chilling, enjoying a smooth ass tournament.
We should probably do our match.
No, I mean, it'll be alright. We're waiting on Hemo and Hipster, and it's fine to slow this part down to get him in there.
Oh, Hemo and Hipster joined?
Yeah. Hemo and Hipster both joined.
When did that happen?
Just now.
Oh. Cool. That should be good. Wait, am I not friends with him?
Oh, we're just talking to new players, man. We got a lot of new players, man.
Yeah.
Alright, so I guess just wait on Fire Blaster. Still playing Smash kind of guy. I don't really know how that hasn't ended yet, but
Yeah. I don't know. So we're just gonna wait for him to play our match?
Yeah, you guys will go stream Twilight Destiny, and then, like I said, me and Fire will be in the same place for two matches. The rest of the tournament should catch up in the meantime. Sounds a pretty good schedule to me.
Okay.
All right. But yeah, man, I'm just hanging out. About to talk some politics here. You know, the important joint subcommittee meeting's happening today. One's going down right now.
What's
anybody, so I'm still banned. I'm still booted off the stream. Anybody watching?
Watching me draw paint? No, I don't think so. One person's Fire Blaster, and he's probably in a game. We haven't streamed any games in like 20 minutes, so. No one's stuck around.
Yeah, well, Fire and him are doing P2P, so.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that always hurts. But no, man, I mean, yeah, we just got a little bit of a lull. We could have jumped around and streamed Hemlo and Hipster, but like I said, you know, we'll get games on track. We'll get it all figured out, man, Umbra. But what we need to do is have... It's fine if the one commentator plays, but you can't have both people playing.
Mm-hmm.
So we figure out... I kind of flip back really well.
Yeah.
All right, Hipster beat Hemlo. 2-0. Okay, Kira won versus Foxichu. Another good tournament for him, I guess.
For Foxichu? Who were you talking about when you said that?
Say what, man?
Who had a good tournament?
Foxichu. I hope Foxichu had a good tournament.
Oh, yeah. Came out to play. Foxichu's not bad. He's got his fundamentals down. He just needs to hone up on his skills a little bit more. He has good potential.
I'm starting to wonder about this Fire Blaster set.
Yeah, me too. It's been like 20 minutes.
Yeah. Athens. So why'd you dodge at Apex, Umbra?
I didn't have a ability to get up there.
But yeah, right. I'd have picked you up, man. I was driving lots of people around.
I appreciate the thought, but it wasn't up to just that.
Yeah, I hear you, man. Oh, SMK took a mat.
Nice. Just one? Is it over or what?
Okay, so you and Fire go stream Twilight Destiny in FU.
Okay. Stop drawing my masterpiece. Guess I can put that on hold. Alright. Oh, people are watching that? Oh, you saw that masterpiece, guys? She was fire.
I'll post on Facebook.
Alright, so Destiny Twilight.
Yeah, I'll go generate some viewers now that we're rolling. So see what I mean, man? We'll have three matches guaranteed in a row right now, you know?
Hopefully. People haven't fell asleep yet. Is Fire Blaster coming back to the call or what?
Yeah, I don't know, man. Where's is he on the thing?
Is he on the server? Nope. He's not. Is he on Skype?
He's in the room. Okay, there we go. Yeah, he's back. All right, good luck, guys. Yeah, he just joined on. So, all right, man. Let me know when you guys are done with that. We'll do you and me, and then the winner of that versus him.
Okay.
All right. Peace, dude.
Later. Yo.
So Skype definitely lags me while I'm streaming.
I think it's lagging me too. But oh well.
Yeah, my game's running at like 55 FPS when I have Skype open and streaming. So all right.
I spoofed up to 50. I'm in Destiny's game in New York.
Need to spoof. I already get 43.
Ah. Yeah. All right. I hope Destiny's here. Message him on Skype. So, how did your game go against Smash kind of guy?
It was alright. It was kind of laggy.
Is that why it took a while?
Yeah. Game was running at like from 50 to like 57.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know if Destiny is here. Let's see. May have passed out or something. It's been a while. Yeah, me and Stud still didn't even play our game because he wanted to wait for you to cast it.
So you guys haven't played yet?
No. He didn't want to play.
Okay.
So we just had like 20 minutes of downtime. And now Destiny isn't here. So... I'm gonna go use bathroom and hopefully it'll start when I'm back. BRB.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Nope.
Alright, I don't know. Should we just try to stream something else then? Let's see, there is Hipster versus somebody. Smash kinda guy and somebody. You versus me or Studsill, that's not happening yet. I don't know. This would be good if we could stream this one. Thought I had a message from Destiny, but spam his thing, maybe he'll hear it. I don't know. Alright, second option. Smash kind of guy. Wait. Oh, I thought he got kicked.
I think he just left.
Yeah. I was hoping he got kicked.
Damn it, Destiny, come on.
Wish there was like another way. I'm gonna try to call him on Skype. That's an option. Maybe he's like watching a show or something.
Maybe. That'd be funny if he just fell asleep on this computer. I've done that. It sucks.
Alright, he didn't answer. Alright, I think me and Stud still should just play our match then.
Yeah, I guess we'll just do that.
Stud still answered. Alright, let's call him back. I guess we can all just be in the call and shit and stuff like that. Yeah, stud still.
Yo, what's up?
Destiny isn't here. He's AFK, so let's do our match.
Okay.
Whoops.
Oh.
I clicked start. That was me.
Oh, because you're a mod, right.
I'll just join your game.
Okay.
Umbra, do you want to ping down a little
bit?
Oh,
yeah, whoops. Good idea. I think either my graphics card or something is about to die. Cause I'm getting weird ass graphical artifacts and stuff.
Are you using Java?
Java?
Java.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I use Glide, so like, that doesn't happen. Java will give you that. Java will make you think your graphics card is dying.
Let me see. I can use Glide offline, but when I try to use it online, it doesn't.
Oh, I heard Glide was the higher resources one. That's why I quit using.
Yeah, Glide will use a lot more resources. You need a good computer for Glide.
I have a good computer. I just think something's dying.
For example, I could probably stream with Skype on with Jabble and not Glide, but I hate using Jabble. I dragged something in front of the window and whoops, blue screen.
Do you want Hipster in here for commentary?
Sure. Is he
on Skype?
Yeah, if he's on Skype, get him in here. Like, do you ask these people these things before you say that, or just...
We'll have Fire Blaster on, kind of on the... That'll be a good pick. Fire and hip. Hip fire. Hip blaster. That's alright.
He's not answering, I think.
How weird, I guess.
Did you ask him if he wanted to commentate?
Oh, no, that was like a spectator.
Should probably ask as well.
Alright, I'm messing.
I didn't even see him online.
This is the slowest stream. Like, the last time we had a match was, I think, like 35, 40 minutes ago. God. So, Studs, are we gonna wait on Hipster for like 20 minutes before we play now, or what? Because we were initially waiting on you, Fire Blaster, and then now you're here, but we have to wait some more.
So yeah, we're going. He's
what?
No, Boob Badger. That's not him. Boob Badger and Kokoro.
Okay, is he coming or no?
No, Boot Start.
All right.
Leo. All right. Let's do it.
Finally.
No graphics error. Are we good? Everybody's good.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm just gonna set the names up real quick.
All right, Athens beat Happy Day. Okay, yeah, man, the loser's bracket's trucking through. All right, Umbra, so I guess it's your pick first on stage. Gonna play five or a seven stock?
Five.
Okay. Three for all! Who do you think's gonna win, Fire Blaster? What's the final stock count? You're top eight, right? You guys can see the future, I think. That's what I saw at Apex. It's too good.
This is a hard future to see, I guess.
Oh, good, nice. And diplomatic. What an all around great player. Happy to have you on.
Oh, Falcon gets the first grab. Let's see if he can. Oh, he can't capitalize on that one. Oh, Kirby lands it down here. Is able to get 71% off of that. Misses the up B edge guard because the platform got in the way. Oh, get up attack. This match is just going back and forth. Crazy.
Oh, I didn't have a jump.
Falcon up B's too late. Edge. Dash attack, edge guard by Falcon. Bit of lag here.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, 1 second. Let me step down. I'm gonna tell them BRB. Sorry, kind of the penalty of playing with the PR. Okay, BRB. Alright, I should be good.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
No worries.
Falcon being relentless with his up airs. Misses one and gets caught by a down air by Kirby.
How are you looking?
Oh, I got it!
Nice back air by Falcon. And good read by Kirby doing the forward smash. Just knowing Falcon's gonna land there. Ooh, a lot of hard reads of both players.
Oh my god. Alright.
Ooh, the vortex combo on the platform leads Kirby, ooh, follows up with an edge guard and a kill. Falcon's gonna have to take three, almost got cut by a suck. Falcon's gonna have to play real careful though. Because if he gets cut by one up to that could mean death right now. Kirby just trying to bait Falcon into going onto the stage with a suck, but he's not falling for
it. Reverse bait.
Reverse bait, yo, I'm rolling that meta. That's a very real thing though, man. I kind of wreck LD, you know, when he gets down to like four stocks up on me. You know what I mean? Like that's really when he gets weak.
Yeah.
Gets a little soft and confident when he's got that four stock lead. You can put some points on the board.
Alright, so takes the first game, two stocks. See what Umbra's gonna pick now. Jigglypuff counter pick.
Oh yeah, I'm weak to the jiggle. Going to Dreamland again.
Oh, immediately you can tell that Kirby isn't able to do as much damage with uphill combos.
Wow.
Oh, lands the up B, edge guard. That should be a stock for Juliet. Oh no. Drops the combo. Jigglypuff fights back with an up tilt to rest. Oh, that was quick combo.
No, that was glitch. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, man. I'm tempted to give you the game on that kill right there. If if this were a court of law and you were like, well, Your Honor, I could just do that a few more times. Like, I'd be like, I'm okay. Game to Umbra, man. What
the jury
a deal, dude.
Settled.
Fire, did you see, what was that, 6 hits? 5 hits? I don't know.
It was like 4 hits.
Oh,
it was, a pretty succinct combo.
It was, though, man. 0-0 death combo, man. Amazing positional analysis from Umbra.
And holy. Kirby kills Puff with an up tilt. That's something you don't see much. I think it looked like both characters are straight at downers, which looks very silly.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, lands the up tilt. Not the up tilt.
The up beam.
Spike again. That's two in this game already.
It's one of the only weapons I have against Jigglypuff.
No way.
Oh my god. 3 in a row.
I mean, one of the things Jigglypuff does to recover is use her jumps to stay high.
Yeah.
Kirby can just go up there and bring her down.
And, also, you know, that's where her kind of giant body comes in handy in the air, but for that move, it definitely isn't.
Yep.
The only reason you don't hit Donkey Kong with it more is because he's got, you know, that up B invulnerability. Hard to get in.
That's a solid up air to kill. Yeah, both characters are balloons essentially, but Kirby has Jigglypuff has a bigger hurtbox than Kirby.
I mean, Jigglypuff is always, you know, 20 moves away from a win.
Pretty much.
That's like some Rubik's Cube shit where it's like you're only 17 moves away from solving it at any time.
Oh! Damn,
Jigglypuff right. With the comeback. Can she land a single hit to land that deadly combo? Oh no, I think Jigglypuff lost her jumps. Did she make it? Nope.
Yo, Umbra, man, hand sweat just turned on. For real, dog.
I think I can run that back.
You're gonna run that back?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Alright, so Stussel's up 2-0. Umbra's gonna have to win 3 straight games to make it forward in the bracket.
He's gonna do it all. So what are we? Let's do some quick math for the viewers at home. So that's 5 times 3 is 15, times the 5 moves again, puts Umbra about 75 moves away from a victory here, so...
I can deal with that. Like this map. Aww.
73 moves away now, for those of you counting at home.
Oh man, it goes for the rest, but this is... Reverse soft bear for the edge guard.
Oh no, dude, that, I guess as far as I got was a push, miss, suck edge guard there.
Alright, it's a pretty solid down smash. No reason to use anything else right there. Jigglypuff trying to pressure Kirby on the platform. Which is probably a risky move, but it's working out.
That's
a rest. I hope the wind doesn't blow right now.
Giving me a chance. Wow, did you see him dodge that F-Smash hitbox, dude?
Lands a forward throw into an up air to rest. It's gotta be good.
No.
Oh, man.
It's that initial hit that gets me.
All the hits on the up B are set knockback, so it doesn't matter what percentage you are at. If you're over the edge, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
I yeah, but the character way, like Jiggly, you know, obviously goes the highest, even off of that set knockback.
Right.
And just like kind of the way that some of them move in the air makes some of them kind of harder to hit than others. Because, you know, if you're moving, it's not really automatic, and it's especially not automatic if you're moving the way you should be when you're doing it, you know. So you kind of hit people. Some of them are more harder than others.
Uh-oh.
Seems Jigglypuff's having a bit of trouble edgeguarding Kirby here.
Oh, wow. And
that's just the up air kill.
Floats it all. Nice kill, nice kill. Alright, Umbra.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, it's a very quick grab after a down air. Let's see if you can capitalize with that. Nope. Oh, those up B projectiles are landing.
Takes the third game.
Alright, nice man, good. The comeback begin.
Alright, two more. That's it.
Let's see, where do we want to go?
Oh, sorry. You can restart. If you want to change it. My bad.
Well, I figure, you know, if you manage to beat me somewhere else, we'll go back to your Dreamland. I might go Dreamland. Fire, what do you want to see, man? Any stage, is anybody in stream chat? I don't know. What do you think?
I don't know. I guess what you guys want to play, or you want to play on, because it's your,
Saffron?
Alright, I'll do it on Green Man. Might be a bad call, dude. You know what was a bad call? Losing that game just now.
Oh, nice.
Wow, that grab.
Ooh, can he land this edge guard?
Wow, nice. Dude.
One thing that both characters in this matchup can't afford to do is waste all their jumps off the edge, because they can edge guard each other really easily once that happens. Especially Kirby against Jigglypuff.
A lot of same times, man. Cool. Alright, come on, one more life. Catch this shit up.
Well, can this lead to a rest? Yes, it does.
Off the side, though!
Here we go. Oh!
Yo! What the fuck?
Damn. Kirby manages to miss the ledge by like a pixel, and that sucks when you lose all your jumps.
Yo, Miss Z cancel? Four stocks down, 60 damage!
Oh. Just reading Puff's recovery.
Oh no.
Oh, gets a suck game.
Well,
life. I suggest you guys restart.
Yeah.
No one's gonna desync.
Holy shit, man. Hey, no. Umbra, man, I guess you've beaten me off Dreamland.
Alright, 2-2.
Yo, Fire, man, you see that? Did we desync? We desync that whole game.
No. It just ended. I restarted because of timer.
I mean, we just the whole game was decent.
Nah. All right, I'm rehosting.
Wow.
That one Jigglypuff combo though, game one or whatever, dude.
Yeah, that was sick.
That was like the nastiest Jigglypuff combo I ever did.
Yo, I think it, like in my head, you just made this like, oh man.
It actually, was you picked Jigglypuff in the third game, I think.
Or no, oh yeah, wait, no, second no. game, second
yeah,
game.
Yeah, second game, yeah.
That was yeah that.
None combo. Of them for me, except that first one was literally just like, what happens when you get tagged wrong by Jiggly on the first hit, like. It was just you followed perfect, man.
Yeah, I want to go back and see exactly what happened.
I'm gonna take it to Saffron, dog.
Oh shit, Saffron!
You know I got that upper ceiling area to the left.
Are we gonna combo into Electrode? Let's go.
I'm gonna throw. Everybody tries to. You know, we were always like, who's king of the helicopter pad? You know what I mean? Like real life.
Oh no. Oh, gets a heal in the forward smashes. Oh. I'm surprised that Jigglypuff down smash didn't hit, but you know, them was the hitboxes.
I used the get up invincibility frame.
I know, but the down smash lasts a long time. I'm surprised that
Yeah, really man, thanks. I thought that was a failed rest, dude.
Oh, I thought it was not gonna kill.
Off of possibly the lowest part of the stage. That was a nice tech chase. Combo into Razor Blade, Razor Leaf, and.
Oh man, I'm out of dude.
That Pokemon assist, though.
Wow, alright.
Let's see if Jigglypuff can turn this around. Oh no, he's getting comboed into the Porygon. Oh!
Yo, them Pokemon combos are strong this match.
Oh, that's a very nice up B to an air combo. I didn't expect that one.
It was the only thing that could get there.
Yep. It was the only way to punish the rest and pulled it off.
Oh!
Oh, Nair's really good spacing. The Kirby's lands an up smash.
Man, I didn't know I had enough time for that up smash to come out. That was close.
Ooh, it's a nice roll to grab. Can't capitalize on it though. It's such a small stage. Can't risk daring off the edge against the Kirby.
Yeah.
Still a really close game. Anyone's call. Jigglypuff can land one up tilt or. Oh man, just racking up damage with the suck.
You don't see that too often.
That's what gives it more of its strength. Especially on this follow-up.
Oh, nice.
That was a nice nair. Manages to kill. I didn't think they had enough damage to kill.
Oh, precision kill fails there, unfortunately. Good try, though. Now, muscles through! What a kill!
Oh. This is a very horizontal stage though, so it's no surprise that Kirby's up. Oh. I'm surprised that the up-Bs get a lot of use here. Just for the projectile. No, I can't be chancing the Pokemon, so it's whoever rolls into it is probably gonna get hurt.
Oh!
Well, could this be it? No. That's not it. Fighting on the helicopter pad. Kirby gets pushed off to the right side and unfortunately hit the wrong end of the down smash.
That was close.
Nobody goes for that 5% heal, I think. I don't know how much chance he heals. Oh, is that it?
Nice.
Yo, Umbra man.
So close.
Yo, what a comeback, dude.
Almost. Almost.
Stop.
GG.
Man, I need like half a cigarette. Okay, so we're just reloading. Let me check in on the bracket fire, and that's you and me ready to go.
Yeah, events people who are like, have, you know, been reporting. I think the loser's bracket is farther up than it is.
There's a couple of assistant TOs running around. Somebody was alting under my name.
Right, but
they have the password. So
Smash beat Chimera badge and.
Okay, yeah, 1 second.
I don't know if Five Sparkle's playing Destiny. Doesn't look like they are right now, or maybe they're playing P2P.
That match can hold up, so who beat Hero beat Athens?
They're playing in Chicago.
Oh, you said the stream froze.
Alright, I gotta play Hipster now.
Umbro, you wanna go play that with Hipster? You wanna go play that with Hipster real fast?
Yeah.